Financial crisis warning. Risk. You want to know risk? That sounds, you know, when you argue with someone, you're like, oh, you want to see angry? I'll show you angry. And no matter how angry you get, you just look stupider.
Bader Ginsburg died! Could this year get any
And I won't be talking about this. I just came across, you know, number one on CNBC. Trump campaign ran a Facebook ad implying he won the election, which it sounds to me like he's fighting fire with fire. And we got, what, one more week away until crazy time. As my wife would say, I can't even. And I say, oh, come on, babe. It's been like a month. Why not? Got a headache? Reminds me of that statement, the secret to an amazing marriage. Yeah, the secret we will never know. I guess that's why it's a secret. So we got four things that I want to talk about. Number one, the risk in what is being set up right now for everyone. It is like huge bubbles that are just floating around looking for a pin to strike them. But we also have a reward. So I want you to stand as close to the entrance as you are the exit. Because I don't have to be a macro guy. I like it. I like understanding. What's the big picture? How many pins are in this room with these balloons? And how big are these said balloons? Like some of my guests. What are some macro guys? Johnson? The Dollar Milkshake Johnson? We got Peter, Bitcoin Eater, Van Meter. They all have their setups. They all have their theses. And I don't have to do that. I could be like, I'm in, I'm out, I'm in, I'm out. And they're like, nope, we're going to have, this is what's going to happen. And I promise you. And then, you know, it could be 10 years, 15 years, but it will happen. It's like, Peter, do you know how much money I have lost? I hold gold. I have, here, look, here, here's some, come over. I got some silver. If you want some silver, I got some gold. If you want gold, oh, you want silver? I got silver. I got stacks of it. Come on and rob my studio. Come on in. Come on in. We only have a labradoodle. It'll just lick you to death. But I know the big macro thesis. I get it. But I want to like get in, get out, get in, get out. You know, collect my beans and buy my fishing poles and whatever I decide to do. But right now, we have huge setups and we've flipped. This is what I need you guys to see. You're like, oh, I can't see anything. U.S. investor sentiment. I don't know. It's like the sand. This is probably better. Well, except for the join the 2,000 individuals who spent the dollars. That's what we spent. Survey results for week ending right now, and it just flipped. This is when I start to get scared. You have the bullish at 35%, almost 36% bullish. See, are you guys like me? You like pictures? Okay, color these people in. We have bearish, 33%. I like to be opposite. We play opposite game. And then these guys are going to flip. They're probably going to move to bullish. And that is when the rug gets pulled. When you get enough on one side of the play, you're like, and pull it out. So remember that. The people on the top, their pullout game always remains strong. So just when you think you were safe, right? Use protection, use stop losses. Oh no, they know when to pull out. And then the Robin Hood kids just sit there holding all the bags. The people that, you know, they know what they're doing. And I don't know when it's gonna happen. Again, exit, entrance, stay close to both of them. Boy, did Bitcoin really just, now here, let me just take a little gander at this, okay? Now, everyone's like, FOMO. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Here we go to the FOMO. There are times that you want to buy, and then there are times that you want to sell. So looking at this, all right, it's still, look at the RSI. Hey, kids, Robin Hood kids, take a look. See this? When you get in this area by my hair, this is a good time if you don't have any indicators, like I do. If you don't have indicators like I do, good time to, see, you buy, all right? We're getting up here. If you don't, you know, if you're not in my course, you didn't pay the $200, you decided I'm just going to go this on my own, Johnny Bravo. Well, okay. Then at least get these things set up. This area here, okay? This is your cell zone. This, let me see if I can pull back. This over here is your buy zone, okay? So you got buy, sell. Buy, sell. So be careful, all my FOMO kids. Why do I think my hair might have been in the way on that one? Here, I'll pull it up for you so you can see it. Pull it right out. There it is. See that white line that I drew for you? These are your sell points. Now, let me pull back a little bit. Oh, gosh. Look at the MACD. Woo! Boy, oh, boy. See, when it crosses down here, Robin Hood kids, right down here. Here, I'll can I draw it again? There. Those cross, you buy. Those cross, you sell. Those cross, you buy. These are not crossing, so we have some time. I cannot believe I'm saying you have time to hold on to your Bitcoins because we actually do. I was attempting to draw a frog, but it just turned out to be some dude waving at you. And also, one more thing before we exit the Bitcoin. See this, where we're at? 13,686. Is that what we're at right now? Woo! We almost made it to the top of the last one. 13,000. So be ready. You're standing close to the exit, right, kids? 13,872. So we're at seven, about 100 more bucks. Be careful, Skyler. You may see a huge sell-off. But like always, what you want to do when they come for you, because these bad boys, they're coming for you, Skyler. They're going to get you. Let me do my little drawing thing. See this? This is your 9-day. This is nine. This is where you bought, right? Right there, Skyler. That's where you bought. How much you buy? Bitcoin at 10,006. All right, you ride it all the way up. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Until what's going to happen, Skyler, is it's going to come down below the nine, and then we're going to come back up. And that's where you're going to put in the buy. Now, I have to say, Skyler, this is not financial advice. You may want to take your college tuition. Maybe. I don't know. I'm a college professor, so I do teach these classes for about $7,000 a class. But hey, if you can get it in the description for $200, I'm just saying, Skyler, it's probably then cheaper than a price of a book. But you came here for normal indices, not crypto indices. This is not a crypto channel. There, Johnny Bravo, who I just subscribed to because you were thinking, wow, this is a lot of good information. I think I just might there. Look at that. All right, so here's your S&P 500. Let me show you, since I can't use my one pen tool, I'm going to use my other one. When it comes to risk and non-risk, you ready for this? This, in this zone, this is not so much risk. This, all right, this is the top right up here. This is your OMFGQRSTUV. Right in this zone is super risk, and this is your middle zone. This is your stoof. And as you know, stoof is white. Okay, let me color this. Let me color some of this stoof in for you. There we go. Because Johnny Bravo likes to trade. Okay, let me see if I can do this with my pen. See, this is your narcissism levels. All right, this is like, oh, I sold at the top. I caught the bottom. This is where Bravo likes to trade. That's the stoof. Most stoof. Most of the time. Stay safe. Stay on the top. This is your be strong, okay? Pull out game strong up in those areas. So when it comes to the stock market, you'll start to feel it. You're like, is it time? Should I pull out? Skyler, I think this is probably your time. And I do like to talk about the short squeeze that is coming in on the bond market. That's debt, Skyler. That's paper. That's everything. How do I explain this to Skyler? This is debt. This is not money. This is not money, Skyler. This is just debt. This is money. That's money. This is debt. Okay, so bonds are also debt. And it's kind of tricky. It's kind of the same thing, okay? But right now, there is a huge bond squeeze coming. We have everyone's like, no, bonds are going down, and they're shorting it. Skyler, they're going into the markets and they're saying, no, I think it's going to go down. Well, they're going to lose a lot of money. And even with that, can you believe it, Margaret? Look at this. See this little black bar down there? That's the interest rate that you're going to get on that said debt, on that sheet of paper, which is closer to zero than it is to one, Margaret. Oh. And one more thing, Jeremiah, you can go all the way back here to whenever you want. Look at the auction size. Everyone and their mother wants this debt paper like never before. This is a 2-year auction size. They're like, please, United States of America, give us your debt. We love it. And then you guys come out and go like, look, China's dumping all of our debt. Yeah, because they're buying our dollar. We're the world's reserve currency. Those are the two players. It's like dollar, it's all debt. Now remember too, okay? This is money. All, everything else is just credit. It is just debt. Keynesian, it's a bad system. At some point, it's going to end. And then when it does, my macro guys are going to be right. They're going to run to hard assets. What is a hard asset? Skylar, is it because it's hard? No, it's not because it's hard. How's that? How's that sound? Sounds kind of pretty. It's not because it's hard. It's just hard to get. You have to mine it. You gotta put in some blood, sweat, and tears. Not like this, right? The only blood, sweat, and tears is when you gotta go fight for it. Make sure everyone keeps you in our paper. That's the only blood, sweat, and tears that happens. And coming in from Real Invest, I love this blog. You guys are doing a good job. Except, I don't know about thumbnails. You know, when the dude's like, what's, this is Lance. Hey, Lance. What's up, man? That's a good photo. Lance, you're telling us. Why don't you come on the show, Lance? It's coming. A huge bond buying opportunity. Wait, what? I thought we're like so overvalued in TLT. You're saying that they're, sorry, Skylar, I'm trying to fix my charts for you. We've been in a huge, let's zoom in on this. This is crazy. This is just debt, kids. And I told Stephen Van Meter, he was sweating it on this 200. I'm like, hey, Stephen. Hey, you guys, go visit Stephen Van Meter. Great channel. One of my favorites on the tubes. And I said, this is a buying opportunity. Everyone's like, ha, ha, ha. Except for right here. When we cross the 200, which I changed it to the 180, because in my trading course, I want to be ahead of everyone else. I don't want to be behind. I want to be ahead. I was thinking of a joke there. Okay. So look. Oh, there it is. One close above. This is on the daily, guys. Hey, kids. There's your buy. That's what we were saying. This is your swing, not financial advice. I am Johnny Bravo. I am a cartoon character, and you trust a cartoon character? What? That was stupid financial advice. Why would you do that? Look at that. I changed it to the Heikinashi so you can see clearly the changes. Teaching high school, they're like, oh, I see what is happening. So there's your first bull move. You clear above that 200. Off to the races we go, Skylar. So that way, when you guys are on these said websites and they tell you, send us your money, we want to make money off of your money. And just to let you guys know, for those of you who are like, oh, he's selling a course. Yeah, I'm a college professor, duh. I teach, that's what I do. I have courses, I teach, I'm a teacher. I don't go, support my channel and Patreon. Have I ever said that? Zero times, not a single one. I believe it is important to have said product. Oh, I can give you said product and you can then eat that said product or make money or whatever you want to do. I don't stand there and go buy my gold so I get a percentage. No, I'm not going to do that. I'll say, hey, go buy gold, go buy Bitcoin, go buy, but never one time will I ask for a handout on Patreon. I do appreciate my audience though, because you guys say, hey, I really want to support your channel. Well, I guess there's what is it, Weeble? They give you guys a couple free stocks, link in the description. That's cool. That supports it. But you get something. You may get two stocks or like they gave me an Amazon stock. What's that thing? Like 2,500? I mean, that's cool. All right. Thanks. But that is why I put in my blood, sweat, and tears to give you a book or a product or trading. Oh my gosh. The people that are in my course just love it. And I love you. So it works out. So be careful on this, what we're saying. You read this, I say, look at charts, not farts, because that's what expels out of people's mouths. It's not saying you do, Lance. You're a cool cat, Lance, so we'll listen to you. But here we go again. After plunging to new lows, the calls for the end of the bond bull market mounts each time rates rise. But okay, great. Now let's go and look at the charts. And also, don't ever correlate this said news. Bloomberg came out just today, now open. I'll tell you guys, this is definitely not Las Vegas. Lost Wages was there this weekend. It was empty. And when I talked to everyone, they were like, yeah, it's about 15%. It felt like more like 1%. And it's throughout, you know, New York. God, the minute you have like politicians, well, right, whatever. I'm just going to throw away the key. U.S. consumer confidence eased in October as economy views dim. And yeah, it's not looking good out there, Barbara. And Barbara, don't always listen to me. I just give you everything that I know. For example, like John Williams, I just probably spent an hour talking to John Williams on the phone, trying to get him on the channel. He doesn't do well on video. This guy is, well, he's a genius. Most people, anyone that, me, T-Rocks, John Williams. So I'm going to try it maybe about a month. Also, like I said, on Saturday or Sunday, I got a silver guy. Got to show up for that one. Right, here's our unemployment. Where the government tells you, or they say, oh, inflation. Well, yeah, it's they can't make their 2%, but comparative to what? Like, yes, we have inflation, but how they're figuring it out, I was going to say marginalizing it. They are marginalizing it, right? They're like, oh, see, my brain wanted to tell me one thing. It's like, Johnny Bravo, I got you. The one brain cell on the right, it's like, I got this. The one on the left's like, oh, what? Are we hungry? Unemployment data, it's right here. Shadow stats. And John spent many of years, and he's taking what it always has been. And it's like, nope, don't listen to them. We'll just take what they've always done. Unemployment rate, what are we looking at? 28%. The government's like, ah, no, we're looking at a solid 7, solid 8. Well, which it is, according to their numbers. And great sight, by the way. I hope I can get John on. And we are, for example, like I was saying, inflation, deflation, we're deflationary. We're in a depression, total depression. I can go into the deeper numbers that John has to offer, but just trust me on this. See, trend is your friend to the end. That's our CPI, CP, also known as CPI. They say 2% inflation. Nah, you're probably looking more so at like 5%. And I think John's numbers coming in on CPI from last year, what? They're saying it's 1.8. Is my hair in the way? More like 9.5%. But at the end of the day, you shouldn't be worrying yourself about this kind of stuff, right? You should be coming out. Am I doing this? Coming out with your new product, your new Yeti Hydro Flask. Very brandable. And can you guys do me a favor? Will you make me a, someone, make me a frackin' silicone sleeve so when I set it down, all of my things, like this, do this for me. Make me one of these, please. I will buy it. It is not even on Amazon. And here we are. Look at here. I said, what was it? Oh, you get to see everything that I do. My wife just, she's going to buy a bamboo. She just did. My card, everyone keeps hacking me. Dang it. I keep having to change my passwords, use authentication. I watched Borat last night. I saw that piece. I liked it. But like this, create this. Oh, sorry. I'll get back to the one. Right? It's a stupid trash bag. Just call it M. They can't sue you for M, right? How much does that stupid trash bag make? You guys all want to know. How do you even do that, Johnny Bravo? What's that magic thing that just keeps popping up? Well, if you get the course, it's in it for $197. I'll show you. That guy makes $8 million a month. Do you think that Barbara is going to go, wow, that's kind of expensive to get a trash bag at $5 million that has an M on it that fits my bag? Why not I just do it? Same 12-gallon white, 100 count, I'll do 150 count. And instead of $48, I'll charge, you know, Barbara $40. Or a silicone sleeve for this thing that's, what does that say? I need help with my eyes. 64 ounce. There we go. Let's see what's going on. 64. Boom. Please make me this. And look, I'm scrolling. Is it here? Nope. Black. I'll take black. Okay. Too early. Two piece. Two nothing. Oh, select size. I would love to. 32-40 ounces. We have a problem. This is 64, Skylar. I need it. How much do these cost? Oh, probably about a whole 25 cents. And how much does this stupid one make? How much? How much are you making from a dumb silicone thing that no one will make for me? 6,000, 5,000, that's a month. If I did the math, let's someone do the math. What's 10 times 6? That's 60,000. I did it. I got you. Okay? I'm okay. I'm more gooder with general math than I am just about anything. So please, you guys, and do this. I'll even support you on this channel. You get my course for $197. You start your own business. And then I promote you because you're going to do the right size. The one that I ordered, it actually said 64. I had to go to like page, I don't know, whatever it was, 80. And the thing fell right off. Just, right? Another joke. I put the silicone on and it falls off every time. Just saying. And wow, you've made it this far. Congratulations. I am going to give you a like because I like you. Oh, nope. No, it's okay. You don't have to return the favor. No, it's all right. You may feel a little guilty. Maybe tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow.